doing the sort of piece of photography that we use in the dark ones, similar to what we have over at the stand. Similarly, what it was like in Victorian Britain. There are a few manufacturers now starting to remake old flight cameras to the style of the original, but the cameras I use are actually original there. The one I've got with me here in the ring is 1898, the other one is 1885. Might be the sort of Western Royal Society here. Indeed, it was. People recognised right from the start that these things were valuable and capital. Many of them were alive, I think, in the world. Thank you.